whether provisions or cooked food or whatever.
So where is your ministry located? Is it Hezekiah Apostolic or what?
I told you, it is not a church.
So where do you meet?
Oh, it's just a prayer.
So where do you meet to pray?
We can meet anywhere.
It's like where?
Get a place, rent a place, depending.
So have you registered it?
Have I
registered it?
No.
It's not registered?
No, it's not registered.
So you have other associate pastors or what? People you pray with, who help you pray?
Oh yeah, we have.
Yes, I want.
So you are the lead pastor?
That is my vision.
Yeah. What is it? You say what is that? You're an apostle?
Yeah.
Apostle. All these things. So you apostle, so is it the weed that gives you the power to speak or what? You know, for my interview to tell me that I'll change my life, huh? Then you and you're into vices, smoking weed and stuff, and how can you push me? Or I should do what you say, not what you do. It's rather unfortunate. See, I've come now, who's with you? Where do you come from?
I'm Ashanti.
Ashanti, which part?
Masokore.
Masokore? So you're 56 years? Are you married?
Not presently.
But you have kids?
Masokore.
So you are 56 years?
Yeah.
Wow, interesting. Are you married?
Not presently.
But you have kids?
Yeah.
How many kids do you have?
Four.
Four?
I saw you married.
He's not married, but he has kids. Or you are married?
I said not presently.
So there's no legal thing to that you're married, you're not married?
No.
We have four kids. Wow, interesting. So in Kumasi, where do you live in Kumasi?
Stadium.
Stadium. And Accra at Greater Estate.
Yeah.
That's fine. I will live in Kumasi.